Hello, it's Mark back again from the Online Video Expert. I'm talking with Margaret Eliot. Hello, Margaret.
Hello, Mark. Yeah.
Another question we have here is, how do you know which publishing company to use?
Well, that's actually a very good question. For me, I actually did go and look at the internet, and I found a lot of publishing companies online. But I particularly wanted a children's publishing company. And there is a difference, because there are companies that do not deal with children's books. They just deal with novels, okay, and you know, adult authors, you know. So for me, I found Exilbris, and they were a company that specialised in children's writing. So once I had them, and I knew they had my interest at heart, and then I knew that they were going to support me, then I knew that they were the publishing company for me. So they are a great publishing company, particularly for children's books.
So with a bit of research on the internet, you can help yourself.
Yeah.
But if you want to fast track it, you can go up to Margaret Elliott's website at www.margaretelliott.com. Thank you, Margaret.
Thank you, Mark. Yeah.